Hello there, everybody. Professor J here, and welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. Sounded like rain was coming down for a second, but it's not. Okay. Weird. But, yeah, last time, we went with Charles, who's right there on the log, and we went and freed Eagle Flies. As the title says for that video, Eagle Flies, Flies Free. Now I'm back at camp to see what Dutch wants.
Why are you still here? Old pals of Mike, they're getting real comfortable.
We need guns for what's coming. Cleet and Joe know how to fight.
What is going on, Dutch? What is happening to us? What's happening to you?
We'll show him some respect.
Excuse me.
Mr. Vanderlyn! Mr. Morgan! Charles! They try to kill my people for oil! For oil! Today we ride once more! Ride with me! Ride with us! Ride with us against the factory!
I love your courage, son! It is a thing of great beauty!
Stop! Everyone, stop! My son! My last son! Don't. When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a drunken soldier. My wife had her throat slit. I made peace. I knew not to trust, yet I had no choice. Maybe you were right. Maybe the slow death is worse than the fast one. Maybe none of these men are good. Maybe a world in which they came to us is a world that we cannot endure. But endure we must.
Father, you are tired.
Do not die for pride, my son. We have suffered too much in this trick. The earth, the water, they had no pride. They endure, and we must endure. My only boy, my precious boy, do not mistake my strength for weakness. As your chief, I implore you.
Your words mean nothing to me, Father.
Don't.
Run with me! Ah!
Stop. Please, stop. Please, Mr. Morgan, after you helped me after we spoke, this is just a trap. My son, my people, will all die.
You help this fellow, Arthur?
Please.
Whatever.
What else you been doing behind Dutch's back?
What?
The wars are over. We have lost. These young men will be annihilated. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Charles? Who else will come with me?
Oh, I'll ride, Arthur.
Who knows what other secrets I'll learn about.
Who else?
I will.
And me. Me too.
Oh, and me. I guess.
All right. Let's ride out.
We got a small, what? Group of eight people?
What else have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse.
Maybe that didn't work, or seven.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields? What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan.
What plan?
What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
That's enough. What's wrong with you all?
What happened to loyalty?
Yeah, what did?
Thank you, Javier, Bill. Right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose, because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on!
Seven people, along with a bunch of natives, against, I'm gonna guess a bit of a small army.
Are you all right, son?
Eagle flies! He needs help! They all need help!
Quick! Somebody help!
No! No! Go! Please hurry! I'll be...
Come on!
Yeehaw! Okay, maybe a slightly bigger army than expected. I'm glad I got ammunition. Field on fire.
It's a massacre.
Yep.
We gotta help these men. Can anyone see Eagle Flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
Got what you want, Dutch. You coming, Arthur? I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. You go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride! Yeah.
Go with them. Try and help there. I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on then. Yeah.
Let's run.
I took the long route. Crap. There it is. Let's ride, boys. Oh, damn. Crap.
We need to get to Eagle Flies. Come on. Let's find Eagle Flies.
We need to shoot those bastards on that tower.
Where's that tower? Face.
Really, you pricks? Okay. Now I'm pulling out the shotgun, because I'm close enough to blast you in half. So I'm getting lit up from over there.
Murderers!
We got more coming!
in there? That's cool. Oh, crap. He's down. Time for shotgun. I am not.
Over there, they've got paint on.
I don't care if I kill a horse by accident. Oh, damn it. I did not see my health was low. Where's this checkpoint come back to me at? Sorry I've been quiet this episode. It's just kind of trying to focus on the enemies in front of me. Yes, I'm saying enemies, and yet it's the, well, it's the U.S. Army. Am I not? I'm not using slugs. Oh, that's the explosive slug. I don't want to use the explosive slug.
He's all in today.
Over there, they've got paint on.
There we go. Oh, damn it! Seriously? I am not hitting a lot. That's bull. Looks like you're dead.
good of you to join us.
Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
He did.
Well, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy. Same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur?
What is it? I don't get you. Don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting.
Come on! Get him out of here! All of you!
Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
Oh, the doubts. You know why
I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here.
What the hell are you doing, Dutch?
We need to find the office.
It's upstairs on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son. What are we looking for?
Money.
You fool.
The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians.
Anyway, so we get it. We're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more.
With the track record you're getting, Dutch, it's kind of hard not to doubt you.
I gotta be here somewhere.
Been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door.
Nothing there. There's a billfold here.
Got some cash.
That's it.
Not much.
You got him. I got him. I got him. This is it. The safe bonds.
How much?
It's a few $1,000 worth, maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur.
Oh, I can't. I can draw my shotgun, but I can't pull it on anybody. Kinda sucks. I could stop the whole events of Red Dead Redemption 1 right now.
Did you hear that?
Gentlemen! We're here for you!
Friend?
Get in there! Shoot him! Find him! Now!
Yeah, this is real smart.
We have got to get out of here.
You don't want to know what's even smarter? This.
We gotta get the hell out of here. Shit.
Sorry, it's just quicker to take care of these morons if you throw a stick of dynamite or two. How? Why did I just fall over? Son of a bitch. Eagle Flies!
Come on!
Come on, boy, you're gonna live.
More than once. To get mine from yours. It's as it should be.
No, it's not. You ain't dying yet.
You ran away.
Oh, I didn't know such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money. And with the train job...
But we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together. Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on! We gotta get back to camp and prepare! Let's ride!
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Bunker.
All right, come on. Let's get him to what PG as fast as we can.
Right now?
Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this. About all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
I don't care if okay, they keep Charles? Talking or what.
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
It used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched.
If it wasn't for Eagle's Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father. Your friend here, my friend, he's a brave man.
Fearless. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north, wherever we can. Many are ready to fight.
No, this is over for all of us.
Peta!
Yes.
Peta!
It's okay, brother. Save your breath. We're not too far.
I ain't stopping for nothing.
Try to hold on. You'll be with your father soon.
Come on, go faster. Gonna bleed out. Dutch, you son of a bitch. You're the one who caused all this. We all know this, but I still get pissed every time this happens.
My son.
What are they gonna do now? They must move. And fast.
I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. We have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
It's not Murphy, Bree.
Please, drink. Drink this. Just a minute. Besser Englisch,
Kind.
Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
it for this episode, then. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. If you didn't, then leave a dislike, I guess. Everyone's free to comment down below what their favorite part was, what their least favorite part was. Whatever. You could comment ways of... or tips for me to get better at making YouTube videos. let's see, what else is... Oh, yeah.
I don't suffer fools causing a ruckus in my town, you hear?
Ah, shut up. If you're new and you enjoy this video, please consider hitting that subscribe button and that notification bell button. That way you can stay up to date on whatever I post. And may Eagle Fly's spirit fly high. But until next time, everybody, this is Professor J logging off.